I'm Jeff Ritter. Here's everything that happened at the final day of the U.S. Open in 39 seconds. Start the clock. Brooks Koepka is your champion. The 27-year-old shot a final round 67 to win by 4 shots and tied the U.S. Open scoring record at 16 under. Koepka was in a duel with round 3 leader Brian Harman, but pulled away on the back 9 with 3 straight birdies. It's Koepka's first major title and just his second career win on the PGA Tour. Harman hung in there to tie for second with Hideki Matsuyama, and Ricky Fowler was the people's champion, but he shot an even par 72 and finished 6 shots behind Koepka. After 3 days of record low scoring, Erin Hills finally showed some teeth Sunday as winds gusted more than 20 miles per hour, but Koepka never cracked, and after 3 days of tightly packed leaderboard, he pulled away and made it a drama-free finish. And stop the clock. That is a wrap from here at Erin Hills. We'll see you next time.